Hello. I just got two Robo dwarf hamsters, and I decided to name them Penelope and Bianca. This is one of them. They're sisters. There's the other one. I wanted to purchase two dwarf hamsters together so I could see what they were like living together. I've only ever had single ones. But these guys are going to be a little bit of a challenge because they're not like the dwarf hamsters I'm used to. These two are my first Robo hamsters. I normally get Russian or Campbell's or Winter Whites and such and so forth. But I wanted to try these. I've never had them before. They're very cute. And the taming is going well so far. They already seem to like me a lot. And like I said, they are sisters. You really can't tell them apart. They really like their wheel. I got them a wheel. Little itty-bitty tiny dish. A water bottle I'm not too sure of yet, because it velcroed to the side. There's some chew sticks in there, and I bought them a new itty-bitty house, because they're actually much smaller than my dwarf hamster. See, there she is right. There's one of them right now. Being super cute. But they are very skittish. They're not used to me yet. She's like that. Feels me. Very cute. So, these are my two Robo hamsters. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe. Whoops, she fell out of the wheel.